guys and Googles, Monster High 2918 here, and today I'll be doing a review of Lagoona, Dr. Gorgeous. Okay, so we'll start with the box. It's got the Monster High logo, obviously, and Monster High, Dr. Gorgeous, Lagoona Blue. And I love this box art. And the design is dots and little skullets. And the back of the box, Monster High, be unique, be yourself, be a monster. Lagoona Blue, Daughter of the Sea Monster, yada yada yada. Her schedule thingamajig. There's Spectra, Operetta, and obviously Lagoona. And there's Operetta, the full outfit, and Spectra, the full outfit. And I'll read 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Head down to the catacombs to help decorate the room for the dance. Cracky, it's drier than a desert at low tide down there. Good thing the decorations include a fountain big enough to take a dip in. Now, the doll. Obviously, she has her blue hair, blonde hair with blue streaks, and her fringe is like three little curls that are gelled. They're not really jelly, but and she's got this little clamshell. It's got a pearl in it, and if you want, you can take it off. Just like that. It's kind of, you could wear it as a ring. I'll just put that back on later. And her hair is in a side pony. And when I got it out of the box, I'm like, here we go, Lagoona's hair. I'm going to have to brush it to tame it, but it's actually really soft and like actually curly, except underneath, but yeah. So yeah, now her earrings. It's like bubbles with little flowers or something on them. And on this side, it's one bubble, and her hair is kind of heavy, so it does weigh down her head, so every now and then it will go back like that. But yeah. Oh, and the curl is secured by a little stringy thing. Her makeup, she's just got pink, like baby pinkish kind of eyeshadow, and peachy red kind of lipstick. And her necklace is like little waves or teeth, I don't know. And there's a pink one, a blue one, and a pink one. And on her arm, she has this little arm warmer. It's like fishnet armor. And on this arm, she's got a little charm bracelet. And her dress. And yes, it is a dress. It's not two pieces. Okay. Just move her arms out of the way. It's little seaweed sort of blue. It's light blue in the background. Then there's little blue, dark blue seaweed things. And then clear bubbles, but they're kind of white and pink. And then her belt is blue ribbon with a pink starfish that's kind of see-through. And this doll does come with a stand. Thankfully, I haven't gotten any dolls without a stand yet, so not really looking forward to that. Anyway, and her overskirt thing is the same design as her shirt, and then there's a pink mesh and it's attached at the back. You can kind of see it. The Velcro. Yeah. Well. Anyway. But yeah. And then underneath it's like a mini dress that's got the same design as the top. And a leg roll. Okay, there. And then she's got pink, hot pink shoes with a little pearl on them. Yeah, there. So, that's the doll, and the accessories. Now, the accessories, I should say. There's her eye coffin. Mine, for some reason, is really loose, so it just falls down. Comment if this happens to your eye coffin. And then there's her bag. It's kind of like a orange jellyfish, but it's got a little sand shell thing design. You can't really see it. Yeah, it's there. And her shell compact. I'll just open it. There. Sorry. I can't get it open with there. And it's just got light green and dark green makeup. Her thingamajig. Her brush, silver. Pretty sure it's the same with the other dolls, but I wouldn't know because I haven't got them yet. And her card, which I've noticed is like thicker cardboard than all the others, like the Dead Tide ones and stuff, but I think it's better. And there's a picture of her. There's Lagoona Blue, and there's a Scarlet disco ball. And on the back, there's her, Spectra, Operetta, and the three pack, Jackie, Laura, Gulia, and Abby. That's why they're together. Oh, and comment if anyone has seen that three-pack in Australia, please. So, yeah, that is my review of Lagoona, Dawn of the Dance. Sorry, it's so long. And please comment, rate, subscribe, thumbs up, and all that stuff. And, yeah.